in a circle. Just like, you know, how a segment or a line, those are just a bunch of points put together. But you, all you see is the line. It's like you make a What is up, ladies and gentlemen? I'm going to continue with 9-2, but it's its own lesson, so we can look at it as its own lesson. We are talking about regular polygons. We know that a polygon means that it has three or more sides, and regular means that all those sides are equal. So we know that it's a perfect triangle. We know it's a square. We know it's a pentagon with all the sides equal. That's what regular means. Polygon is shape and up. Okay?
Hello. Thank you for coming to Tarver Academy. Please subscribe. Maybe